Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix YouTube error, audio render error. Please restart your computer. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. Method number one, open Google Chrome and top of the right side you can see here three dots is showing. Just click on it and scroll down, click on setting. Left side of the panel you can see here privacy and security option. Just click on it and click on clear browsing data and check this box, browsing history, cookies and other site data, and cache image and files, and time range select all time and click on clear data and scroll down, click on reset setting and click on restore setting to their original default and click on reset setting. Google Chrome setting is reset and scroll down, click on about Google Chrome. Make sure Google Chrome is up to date. If your Google Chrome not update, please update Google Chrome. So guys, after Google Chrome is update and click on relaunch. And close the Google Chrome. Method number 2, open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting. And scroll down, click on troubleshoot and click on other troubleshooter. And find out playing audio you can see here and click on run. Detecting problems, please wait until the process is completed. After complete the process, close the setting. Method number 3, right click on start menu and click on device manager and find out sound, video and games controller. Double click to extend this option and update your sound driver like this and select this option and right click, click on update driver and click on search automatically for drivers and close the setting. Again select, right click, click on update driver and select this option, browse my computer for drivers and select this option. Let me pick from a list and select audio driver and click on next. Installing drivers, please wait until the process is completed. After installing drivers, close the device manager and restart your PC or laptop. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve audio render error in YouTube on Google Chrome. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.